Yeah, welcome to CVSRP Research YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to discuss about how to register in a Springer journal and how to submit a research paper to any Springer journal in their editorial manager website. Yeah, this is a Springer website where you can find regarding the Springer journals as well as the Springer beat books, and you can find out, you can publish the books as well as you can submit an article, and it is offering some open access journals also. Okay, and you can if you want to track your status of the journal, you can go to here. And even there is information related to only in India, that is Indian journals, Springer alerts, contact us, like that. Once if you registered here as a Springer, so definitely you will receive the some alerts. So in this video, I'm going to explain how to register for a journal and how to submit a paper. So let us take one of the journal, that is the Arabian Journal for Science and Engineering. This is a Springer journal. The editor is Bassam M. L. Ali. So this is the impact factor for this journal is 1.71. And first edition, it will take around 50 days, as well as submission to acceptance, it will take minimum 180 days. So if you want to explore this journal, you can simply go through the downside. You will find out the ISSN number, as well as whether it is indexed in Scopus or not. You can find out when it is indexed with the UGC CARE list in India also. Okay, so now you can find out at the right side. If you want to subscribe, you have to pay some amount of money for e-journal. And there are some the editorial board, aim and scope, journal updates are there. Now the main agenda for this video is how to register in a Springer journal. So you can find out here that there is a submission guidelines, ethics and disclosures, for fees and funding, and contact the journal. If you click on the submission guidelines, yeah, here this is a submission guidelines. So you can find out the instruction for the authors, editorial procedure, types of papers, manuscript submission, or how you have to prepare the title page, the text, references, tables. So all those important things are available here. Okay, so after acceptance also, whether you will go for the subscription or open choice, it is there. And you can see the instruction for authors and suggested reviewers, type of papers, you know, if your paper is research article, review article, or technical notes, technical reports, you can go here. And also manuscript submission, online submission. So on paper, for your manuscript format, how you have to prepare. So each and everything they mentioned in this page. So everywhere, if you go to open any Springer journal, definitely will find out all the instruction authors. Now I want to submit my manuscript here. So simply click on submit manuscript. It will redirect it to the editorial manager. So this is the editorial manager of a Arabian Journal of Science and Engineering. So if you are author, if you want to submit a paper to this journal, you have to register here. There is an option register now. Okay. So if you are new to this editorial manager, first you have to register by giving all credentials. So if you are a reviewer, you can do the directly, you can log in details. So by editor, you will take that and you can review, and you can by using reviewer login, you can review the papers. So now if you are new to this one, so now first you have to register now. Okay. So now I will click on the register now option. Yeah, so this is the first page. This is the pre-registration page where you have to choose the registration method. If you have ORCID already, you can retrieve your details from the ORCID. Otherwise, you can type here like, you know, first name, last name, and email ID. So once if you do this one, to register to use the editorial manager system, please enter all the requested information here. Upon the successful registration, you will be sent an email with instruction to verify your registration also. The next step I will tell you here. Yeah, once if you give the details here, you know, like your first name, the last name, as well as the email address, then simply click on continue button. Okay. The next button, once if you click on continue button, you have to give the personal information like title. So if you are a doctor, you can give the doctor, or otherwise you can give the Mr., Mr., etc. And also give the first name, middle name, it is optional. And you have to enter the last name as well as the degree, PhD or MTech or MD. MS like that. Then you have to give your refer name and primary phone number, a secondary phone number, and fax numbers if you having. If you have fax numbers, can give including country code also here. An email address you have to give here. Then simply click on here the preferred contact method email. Okay, it depends upon your choice. Once if you go to the in this page only, again they will ask you the institutional related information like your position, institution, department, address, city, state or province, zip or postal code, your country, address, whatever you are mentioning, it is for your work or your home like that. If you want to as a available as a reviewer, you can simply click on S button. Otherwise, no need, simply click on no button. And also one more important thing in this page, first you have to give the areas of interest or expertise. Before entering into the next page, you simply click on the engineering, or for suppose if your background is science, simply click on science. And like, you know, you have to give the area of expertise by simply click on the select personal classification. Okay. Then once if you do that, how to the next page is confirm registration. Here you have to confirm the following very important information regarding whatever you give in the, you know, username, email address, and the country. So once if you see all this one, if you observe these are all fine, you simply click on the privacy policy links below and then check the box whatever you are showing. I acknowledge that my personal information will be accessed and used and otherwise processed in accordance with the published data use privacy policy. And if is there any mistake, you simply go to the previous page here. There is an option. Simply go to the previous page and you can edit, you can do this one. Once if you finished, your data is a good and information, whatever you are furnished, the details are fine. You simply click on the here, click on the privacy policy button, then click on the continue button. So then registration will be complete. There will be a pop-up will happen, like, no, check your email for the message to confirm your registration. So note that editorial manager may have assigned a different username if the one you are selected already in use. Okay. The next thing is that now again go to the login page. So like this, you will. So before going to login page, once the registration will complete, you will get a confirmation mail from the channel. Okay, like your registration is finished like that. So again, go to the login page, then you can give the username as well as password, then click on the author login option. So once if you click the author login page, the next page, it will show you like this. This is the submit new manuscript, submission sent back to author, incomplete submission, submission waiting for author's approval, and the submission being processed. And this is the initial stage. So once your paper is after the reviewers, you will send back to the revisions. So they will some options it is showing submissions needing revision, revisions sent back to author, incomplete submission, revisions waiting for author approval, revision being processed, and declined revision. So once after the revisions, if you do like this, so after the your comments also, if you do the revisions as per the reviewer's comments, so at the end, the submission with a decision and the submission with your production completed, the decision most probably whether you will accept or reject like that. So the submission with production completed means once the paper is accepted and the production also completed, okay, then it will be fine and it will be published as early as possible. Now I want to submit a paper. Like, simply click on the submit new manuscript. Then the next page will open like this: article type selection, attach files, and manuscript data. So here you will see choose the article type of your submission from the drop-down menu. So here you have to select from here this drop-down menu, and you will look into like this, like a CIENG research article or review article, and some technical note, some other conferences which are related or associated with this journal. So if you are sending a review paper, simply click on the review paper. And if you are sending a research paper, simply click on the research article, then click on the proceed button. So once if it is finished, it is showing like this: article type selection, attach files, general information, review rights, as well as additional information, comments, and manuscript data. So here, what you have to do is, please upload your manuscript files for the first file. That means for the initial submission, they require a single manuscript file as a minimum. Minimum they have. They required a single manuscript. You can upload directly with all diagrams and figures as well as. While full source files for LaTeX submissions are encouraged, most of the time they encourage LaTeX files. They understood that you may prefer to submit only a PDF at this stage. Even at this stage, if you have only PDF, directly you can submit PDF also. There is nothing wrong will be there. Then go, simply go to the proceed option next. So after that, there will be a, another submissions like manuscript. Please provide if you have any additional documents also. It is clearly showing the manuscript you have to provide, the cover letter, figure, table, supplementary material, and proofreading the LaTeX supporting files. But most probably the manuscript is very important. It is mandatory to submit. The cover letter also you have to submit. So the figures and tables, if you have separately prepared that one, and you will upload each one separately. Then simply click on the proceed button. The next one is the review preferences. In this review preference, in the general information, the general information means you have to select the category related to your manuscript from the drop-down menu. Here it is showing, chemistry, physics, earth science, chemical engineering, civil engineering, mechanical engineering, some other data is there. So simply you can click on here, whichever the general is associated with that area. If it is your area is there within the scope of the general, definitely, for suppose, if you are from a civil engineering, simply click on civil engineering. If you are from a computer science and engineering, simply click on computer science. Then simply click on the next option or proceed. Okay, the next thing is the reviewer. So here, the most important thing is you have to provide the minimum 4 reviewers required. So here, add suggested required. So here you will give the reviewer names and simply click on the add button. So like this, you have to give the 4 reviewers names related to your work. Then again, click on the proceed button. The next procedure is here, the additional information. It will ask you how to respond to the presented questions here. It will be around maybe 5 to 6 questions are there. You will respond based on your paper. The next comments. So here you have to give the all title name again, abstract you have to write again, then keywords as well as the author names again you have to give, then funding information also you have to give in the manuscript data here. So once if you fill all this data again from copy paste from your manuscript, then click on the build PDF approval. Otherwise, save and submit later. If you want to submit the this your paper the later, simply click on save and submit later. Or if you want to, if you are ready all paper and manuscript and figures tables are ready, simply click on build PDF approval. So once if you click on that one, it will create a PDF and they will send to your mail also. Simply check, go through the all document whether the, all files are there, like tables, figures, and the text, and your author names are clearly mentioned, and the funding data clearly mentioned, or conflict of interest clearly mentioned. Like that, you will check all the data, then simply click on approve. So that means your journal is submitted to the Springer journal, any one of journal, whatever you choose. Then you will get a confirmation mail like that. You received your manuscript. Thank you so much for submitting to this channel. Like that, you will receive one auto-generated mail. So later it will handle the editor, then you will send it to the reviewers, then you will get the comments. Again, you have to revise, then again you have to resubmit. If you have any doubts regarding the cover letter, conflict of interest, you can freely contact me through my WhatsApp number or mail ID. Thank you for watching this video. Please like this video and share to your colleagues.